while presiding over the opening ceremony of the second Africa High-Level Forum of South-South and Triangular Cooperation for Sustainable Development 2023, the Vice President of Uganda, Jessica Lupo, noted that the African continent is still faced with a number of challenges that have slowed down development in most of the developing countries. Alupo listed the challenges that continue to impede social and economic transformation in many developing countries.
Ideological disorientation, interference with the private sector, underdeveloped infrastructure, weak states, fragmented markets, lack of industrialization and low value addition, underdeveloped human resources, underdeveloped agriculture, underdeveloped services sector.
Alupo called for collaborative efforts towards finding solutions to the challenges.
The solutions include defining a strategy for cooperation among South-South and Triangular Cooperation states, developing a special trade agreement for the South-South and Triangular Cooperation framework, maintaining and working towards peace and security among the South-South and Triangular Cooperation countries.
Meanwhile, Pamela Mbabazi, the chairperson of the National Planning Authority, pointed out that the South-South and Triangular Cooperation has been instrumental in helping Uganda achieve her development goals.
Government should only play a catalytic role in the economy, removing barriers of entry and generally maintaining a conducive environment for private sector participation in the economy. So the question we need to ask ourselves is, how are we positioning the private sector at the forefront of promoting South-South triangular cooperation? Because our economies are private sector led. Without having the private sector play a lead role in South-South triangular cooperation,
the potential for South-South triangular cooperation in sub-Saharan Africa still remains largely untapped, due to a number of challenges, including, among others, insufficient awareness about the available opportunities under the South-South Triangular Cooperation, limited appreciation of the need and the support available, a disconnect between South-South Triangular Cooperation initiatives and local realities, inadequate policy, institutional and regulatory frameworks.
The forum is set to run from 17th to 19th of January at Speak Resort Munyonyo under the theme Building National Capacities for South-South and Triangular Cooperation Ecosystems in Africa and Forging Horizontal Partnership for Sustainable and Resilient Societies. This forum provides an opportunity for countries from the Southern Hemisphere to share experiences and best practices among the South-South partner states towards addressing micro, economic, financial, climate, and development challenges. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.